I already covered the standard version of Divinity Original Sin 2 game here on the channel. But since Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition isn't a traditional upgrade for the standard edition, here I am covering pretty much the same game all over again. So let's jump straight to the point of this video. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called DoloSpex Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. DoloSpex Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition and then press Load Optimization Package. Once this window pops up, simply select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Why, you're looking a bit more chipper. There you are.
Not too in the meantime, your next stop will be Magister William. All passengers have to be registered in the ship's manifest, and he's the chap in charge of the... You'll find him on the other side of this deck, in the officers' quarters.
Good gods! There's been a murder here.
Behind the Magister, a bloodied mass lies in a heap. Gore and limbs lie at odd angles. You can't make out a face amid the mess.
There's been a murder. A sorcerer was killed by one of your own. Lucky you were busy getting your collar fitted at the time, or you'd be a suspect like the rest of them. Waters is investigating. She'll figure out who did it.
You surprised? You're one of them.
You know what sorcerers are capable of? Whoever did this found a way around their collar and killed a man. Small ones this time, thank the gods. We'll find out who did it, one way or another.
That right. I always knew you'd turn out rotten, Ben Mezd. Your kind always hung closest to our divine, like wolves around a campfire.
You!
You've got this wolf on a leash now.
Here's the register, ma'am. Good, good. Magister Williams has just about done with the last passenger. You faring okay so far?
It was one of them.
Of course I do. Seems Voidwalk can dog your heels like a shadow. You'll see. We're gonna help you. You head on in now. Williams will get you sorted fast.
I'll give you that knuckle if you keep carrying on.
One of us wouldn't kill our own. They're picking us off one by one.
Can we just skip to the part where I reassure you and you shut up?
Good find.
You think me mad?
Mad? No. Insufferable? Surely.
What are you trying to hear anyway?
I'll tell you if you can keep it quiet.
Keep the bubbles drying on her. And if she tries to run, shoot to kill.